show.
I got a doctor's appointment. Yay. Sergio Dominguez, you can go now. You know, ever since I was a little kid, I wanted to be a doctor, but then I realized I don't have the patience for that, or the mental capacity, or the overall talent to become a doctor. And I realized I love cartoons so gosh darn much, so I decided to do that. Huh, imagine if I was a doctor, that would be pretty ridiculous.
Huh. Checkup system about to begin. On to the final part of the checkup.
Oh boy.
Begin checkup testing. 10%, 20%, 30%, 40%, 60%, 80%, 90%, 30%, 10%. 0, 1,000,000%, 1,000,000%. Ah! Ding! Testing finished. Your results: slightly above average.
Thank goodness.
Just keep taking your endless amounts of medication we already prescribed to you, and you'll be just fine.
Huh. Yay.
Thank you for your visiting checkup. Have a healthy day.
Well, that was another 3 hours of my life I'll never get back. That's all for this episode of The Sergio Show. Hopefully the rest of the season won't be like this. Hopefully. Anyway, thank you, and I'm Sergio Dominguez, saying have an animated day. Sergio Studios. It's the Sergio Show! Oh, hi everybody, how's it going? Welcome to the Sergio Show. I am, you know. So, I decided that I realized that I'm a little bit on the unhealthy side. So, for this episode, I'm going to take care of that unhealthiness for a little bit by going to the Toon City Gym! Yeah, I'm so enthusiastic about this. just to burn some calories and just clear my mind and relax and just to be as healthy as possible, you know what I'm saying. So anyway, let's just go in.
Haha, bro. Welcome to the Toon City Gym. As you can see, even as a cartoon building, I am jacked from all this training, and not because I was built like this. Bruh, it's just all the vitamins and exercise I've been doing as a sentient cartoon building just staying here one place. Buffer than ever, of course.
Wow, what magical activities I can do in this here gym. Let me look real quick. Ah, I see. There is just only one gym type activity that is perfect for me. So let's do this! Yay! Walking! Yeah. Yay! Now that I walked for an hour and 45 minutes, now to get to some real exercising. Push-ups! Haven't done this in a long time. I wonder why. Let me get started. Here we go. I'm counting it as one. That made me exhausted. I need to be refreshed. Look, 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 look. Okay. Thinking about what else to do in this episode got me exhausted already. Let me just cut to a montage and just be done with it. No! No more! You know what, the heck with it? I'm just gonna end this episode right now. I'm so sorry. Not the biggest fan of gyms, even though I do know exercising is the most important thing. But hey, at least I made some gags along the way. Well, that's all for this athletic, energizing episode of The Sergio Show. Thank you and sorry for very much for watching. I am Sergio Dominguez saying, careful what you exercise with and have an animated day. Sergio Studios. It's the Sergio Show! And that's all for this episode of The Sergio Show! Sorry I got a little bit heated earlier. Looks like I got some anger issues to deal with. Oh well. Thank you very much for watching. I'm Sergio Dominguez, saying, have an animated day. Sergio Studios. It's the Sergio Show! Oh hey, welcome to another episode of The Sergio Show with me, Sergio Dominguez. So for this episode, we're going to do something a little bit different. Now, as you can see, this show has been animated for years in this form of animation you see called digital cutout puppet animation, meaning I am a single drawn cartoon character with these cartoon body parts put together with these digital pins, and all these poses are made by me, but the in-between movements, you know, the movements that make me go from this pose have been done by the computer or been made by me too. Now, this is a digital version of a form of animation that I'm going to show you right now, where I'm going to be made completely out of paper and fasteners, and everything around me will be made out of paper and cutouts too, and instead of using the computer to do the in-between animation, I'm going to do all the animation done in stop-motion animation! Yeah! So, I'm going to press this button, and this form of animation will happen. And here we go! Oh! Wow. Now I'm going to have a montage where I do random things with this form of animation. So wish me luck as I do something crazily comically disturbing. Whee! Whoa, wasn't that a good cutout montage of stop motion goodness? Well, that's all for this episode of The Sergio Show in this cutout classic form. I hope you enjoyed it. I kinda did, but I do miss going back to the digital way of how I did this. Just like everybody else, you know, they love that form of animation that I've always used and wish they want me to hand draw the whole thing, but you know I'm not gonna do it because it takes a long time to do, so. Thank you for watching. I am Sergio Dominguez, saying, have an animated day. Studios. It's the Sergio Show!
I'm sick. Hi, everybody. Welcome to the Sergio Show. I'm Sergio Dominguez, and I'm just... I got the sickies. Just full of mucus, and I don't feel so good. Usually I wouldn't do an episode when I'm sick, but you know what, in this case I'll do something while I'm sick. So for this episode, I'll do something while I'm sick. I hate getting sick. I try my best to avoid it with taking vitamins and washing my hands with soap and sanitizer very often. But it just still seems to get me sometimes, like once or twice a year, three times, if I'm unlucky. Well, now here I am, in my bed, with all these pillows, these precious, soft, softy pillows, trying to comfort me while I'm sick. Anyway, I hate it. I just don't feel myself. I can't, like, the insides are just taken over by germs and gross things. I hate that feeling a lot of the time. Sometimes you don't know when this happens, and it does. You just want it to end, and you don't know when it's gonna end. So I'm just trying to do my best to comfort myself and see what's on my phone. Any news? Any positive comments? No? Okay, that's enough for today. You know what I hate the most about getting sick other than just feeling sick? You don't? Well, it's the gross out! Yay! So, it's inevitable that I'm going to have to do a gross out joke here. I'm not the biggest fan of it. Whenever I try to do it, I make it quick or try to be a little bit more of a tease and just hide it off camera. I don't do gross out jokes on the show that often, you know. Oh, I can feel it happening. Okay, everybody. Here it goes. Alright, I had enough with all this. There's only a couple ways to defeat this. One, my medicine. Two, one of my favorite foods, chicken soup. The convenience of pasta with the convenience of chicken in a bowl of flavored water. Yummy. Oh, and the last one, of course, warm iced tea. Look at the steam come out of the tea that also has solid ice cubes in it. Yay. I'm gonna take these right now. Everybody, wish me luck soon.
Soon later. Oh boy, I feel fantastic! I feel back to normal, and it only took 1 week! Oh, thank you everybody for watching this episode of me recovering from the sickies! Anyway, that's all for this episode of the Sergio Show. Thank you very much for watching again. I am Sergio Dominguez, saying, have an animated day. Achoo!
Uh-oh.
Sergio Studios. It's the Sergio Show! Oh, well, I guess this is another one of those budget cutback episodes. Hey everybody, how's it going? I am Sergio Dominguez, the sock puppet version, I guess, with another episode of The Sergio Show. And in this case, another budget cutback episode of The Sergio Show. So, I am a budget cutback puppet, Sergio, if you can see, made out of a sock and foam and felt. Ooh, glue eyes. Okay, so I gotta get back in business and once again find that jar of financial aid for the show, of course. Okay, now where could the budget for the Sergio Show be? Do you know where it is? Because I'm trying to find it, and I don't know where it could possibly be. Oh, there it is! Yeah! Wow, well, that was a lot easier than I thought. Okay, now to open you up. No! I can't open the jar of money. Great. Now I'm stuck like this for a while, but hey. It can't get any worse, huh?
What the? Oh my god, I think the video just got a little bit lower in quality. Oh no! So I do need to open this as soon as possible. But how can I do it when I am just a sock puppet with flappy, filthy arms? And of course, the googly eyes. No, this is so frustrating. Just to get money? I never thought it would be this... Oh, wait. It's money. Of course it's always going to be difficult. Okay. Now, we all know money needs to be earned. It needs to always be earned. So all I had to do was just open this with a lot of patience and the effort that money always truly deserves to be gotten. Alright. Okay. Open, darn it. Open, trying to slap it with my felt arms. Open it. Open. Open, please. I beg you. Please. Why? No, still can't get it open. I might as well say this. How could this get any worse?
No, not a non-HD, old, very pixelated camera from like over a decade ago. No. What's the point? Now I'm just gonna rot away in a big pile of cheap junk. All because I can't open this easily open jar of money. No. This is how the studio show ends. With me as an old sock puppet next to an empty jar of mayonnaise. I both imagine what happened like this and never. Well, I guess I learned one lesson. That money always needs to be earned as fairly as possible and as earnestly and genuinely as possible without that much corporate greed. Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! The money jar is open by itself! Like I've learned a magical lesson or something! Just in the end of time, I think this sock is getting really... stinky. I don't know how I can puppeteer this right, but whatever. Let's see. Like this? Like this? Gosh, when I made this, it was supposed to be easier. But why does it look so off? Tried this a couple of times and I made this within 20 minutes, so it should puppeteer properly, but oh well, whatever. Let's get back to the episode. Oh boy! Now to see how much this is the budget for the show's gonna be. Here's the note. Come on. Open. Open, darn it. Here we go. And the budget for the show is gonna be even better than I expected!
Again.
Well, that's all for this episode of The Sergio Show Low Budget Edition again! Yay! Well, since I'm a puppet and all, I hope you learned a very valuable lesson about this whole thing about finances and budget management and, I don't know, some other thing. Well, thank you very much for watching this episode of The Sergio Show. I am Sergio Sock Puppet Dominguez saying... Hold on. Saying... Have an animated day. Yeah.
Sergio Studios.
It's the Sergio Show!
Hello everyone! How's it going? It's me, Sergio Dominguez, in, you guessed it, stop motion animated form in the fourth. That's right, fourth stop motion animated special of the Sergio Show. Alright. I don't know what we're going to have today because, like always, something magical is going to happen. Whether it's going to be good or bad, we'll see right now. Right now. Something's going to interrupt this special right now. Huh. Well, I guess this will be a normal special stop motion episode. Well, let's get this show started with... Oh, here it goes. Oh, I've seen this before. It's these little creatures made out of clay and dough and other gooey-like material. But, you know, I came prepared. I know what to do. Go away. Come on. Done. Disappear already. Yeah. There we go. See, just a small interruption, but, you know, it won't take up the rest of the runtime of this episode. Now, as I was saying, Oh, there's more over there. Well, I'll go fix it right now. Go! Go, come on! Come on, you're not wanted, you sentient little goops. Come on, Alright, a couple more than usual, but I'm sure it's not going to grow any more massive than a... Oh, I just had to say things. I heard about the news that there was going to be an infestation of this. I gotta come more prepared, which I have. My delivery should be here really soon, and... Here! There we go! I better get it ready now. Well, that one was a goopy, clay, doughy, animated stop-motion mess. I guess it's time to end it right here. For now! Well, that's all for this stop-motion animated episode of The Sergio Show. The fourth one, that is. Wow. Anyway, thank you for watching. I am Sergio Stop-Motion Animated Dominguez, saying, have an animated day. That's stop-motion animated.
Studios.
It's the Sergio Show!
You've been doing this too many times. Have carried yourself away from all of this. The way you handle the reversal process has gone too far. As the Lord of the Reverse, I here now will punish you for your reversal sin of making not one, but four reversal episodes. That's already four too much. Tell me, what the heck is this? This was badly executed. I mean, what the heck? No, you have just ruined the magic of reversal, and this will be your final episode. As a reversal episode, I mean, you can do other sequel episodes as many as you want, even the poopy ones. But this reversal episode needs to be over. walk me now out of...
To prove to you that I'm really serious and you need to end this, I will hurt you with more reversal cartooniness! I was finished with that $1 that you gave me a couple episodes ago. It is time for you to finally end this. Well, technically and ethically, you can! Even though I'm the Lord of the Reverse, I will still get you permission to reverse things. But you just cannot have them as a full-on episode anymore. It's just too much. It's not like a holiday episode. I'm sorry, but you just have to end this, or it could cause chaos. Chaos! Animated reversal chaos!
All servers of those listening in Salo, who see the ups and daily rush, I see a real shit up there.
Is it gonna be the chicken thing?
I think I should even look the same.
Okay, last one, reversal chicken. Oh no! You've done it! You have used the reversal power too much! Now animated reality is collapsing in on itself! You know, I really should have seen that coming.
Oh. It was still worth it.
Oh!
It's the Sergio Show!
Sergio!
Thank you.
And that's all for this episode of The Sergio Show. Thank you very much for watching me do my doctorly things. Anyway, I am Sergio the Doctor, saying, have an animated day as a doctor. Wee! I like being a doctor! Whoa! Good thing I went to this career path instead of animation. Sergio Studios. It's the Sergio Show! Lost over $100. So that's all for this episode of The Sergio Show. I'm glad you came with me to the casino, and that's it. I'm Sergio Dominguez saying, have an animated day.
Keep playing.
Huh?
Keep playing.
Huh?
You know you don't want to stop there. You want to keep playing.
Oh, for animation's sake.
Come on, just keep playing. You still have money, you still have the chances. One more play and you'll win it all, I can tell.
No! No, no, no. Just go, gambling addiction, just go! I had fun, but that's it!
You know it's not over. You know as long as there's a chance, you still have that chance. Keep playing, Jordan! Keep playing!
No! Just no. I'm not gonna give in, then I'm gonna lose everything, then have a problem, a real problem. I don't wanna risk losing more money. I just wanna have fun, and maybe earn a couple of bucks by chance.
Come on, you'll be rich. Rich beyond your wildest dreams. There's a machine just calling out for you. You know it. I especially know it. You can do this.
No. I did it. I won $1,000. Now I'm going to go to this bathroom and then leave my merry way.
Keep playing.
What?
Keep playing. Sure, you won $1,000, but then the next move will be a billion, million, bajillion dollars. Keep playing!
Okay, I will! Thanks for encouraging me, gambling addiction! Yeah!
You see, that guy gets the idea.
Yeah, but no, not taking any chances. I had my fun.
Come on, it's the casino. With your money, there's only two possibilities. You can lose it or earn it. And you already lost a lot, so all you can do now is keep earning.
It's not earning, it's just winning by chance. And even then, what are the odds it's going to be even worth it?
Just keep playing. I can feel it.
No, you can feel me getting broke even quicker. So, no. No.
Just keep...
No. Look. For someone like me, there's only one way I can really earn money in a casino. What? No! But I've seen so many other artworks on the wall that are also very nice, but some look like we're done on like markers and cardboard. What the?
Okay, fine. I guess there's only one other way a cartoon character like me can earn money in a casino. Introducing the Sergio Show slot machine! Yay! Complete with all the other bells and whistles of a typical casino slot machine, but Sergio Show theme! Watch as your favorite icon from the Sergio Show match up, hopefully by chance, in order for you to win some money! Oh, and as for the little kids that can't play in those casino machines, well, there's a Sergio Show Arcade Edition, and here it is! Yeah, the new Sergio Show slot machine, available in no casinos at all whatsoever, but hopeful thinking. Okay, now that moment was over. That's all for this episode for sure of the Sergio Show, hopefully. I'm Sergio Dominguez, saying have an animated day. Studios.